Hi friends, this is Ankit from the guy's computer, and today we will learn about the types of networks. Now, networks are categorized on the basis of their size, such as general purpose networks, LAN, MAN, and WAN. You probably had heard about them already. Some another types of networks which are categorized on their purpose. Those are called special purpose networks. Now, talking about LAN, which means local area network. As the name suggests, local area network. It is meant to connect all the computers which are in local area, such as in your home or in your office within a building. Sometimes your LAN is entirely wireless. In that case, it is known as double LAN, wireless local area network. And this is Joey. He had a small network in his home. He connect to his router from his computer. He shares single internet connection with his brothers and sisters. And such type of network is known as PAN, personal area network. Now let's talk about the metropolitan area network. This is my country, and this is some company XYZ having its head office in the central. They designed their products here, and they had their factory on the eastern side. Now, to send their designs to the factory, they use their own network. This type of network is known as metropolitan area network, which is not connected to the outer internet. As you can see the world map, lots of networks are interconnected, and you probably surf them daily using these. This is known as internet wide area network. That means a lot of different networks are connected with each other and are known as wide area network. Now there are some special purpose networks, such as storage area networks, SAN. Storage area networks are used between the various storage devices without connecting to the local area networks. Another are enterprise private network. It is a company's network which is used to connect regional offices to the head office. It is more secure and not necessarily connected to the outer internet. And this is virtual private network. These are the private networks which goes through the internet, but these are encrypted and more secure. So these were the types of networks. If you like this lecture, hit like, and want to learn more about computer network, then subscribe. And please do share your views in comments. Thanks for watching, guys. Goodbye.